my channel. So today's makeup tutorial is gonna be this look right here. It's a glitter tear look, and this video is also gonna be my NYX Face Award entry video. So I really hope you guys enjoy this look right here, and if you want to know how I achieved this look, then just keep watching. But as always, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Also follow me on Instagram at dinz-beauty. Like this video if you enjoy, and comment down below what future videos would you like to see, and just keep watching. So starting off for the face makeup, I already have moisturized and also prepped my skin, and I already dot the foundation all over my face, and here I'm just using a flat top kabuki brush to just buff everything out. Here I'm just taking a little bit of concealer to just cover up my under eye circles, put a little bit beside my mouth to cover up the darkness, at the bridge of my nose to highlight, and also at my forehead, and also a little bit onto my temples to cover up my acne scars. And using a concealer buffing brush to just blend everything out. To set the entire face, I'm just using the NYX No Filter Finishing Powder to set everything in place. To contour the face, I'm taking this NYX Matte Bronzer right here to contour the hollow of the cheeks, my jawline, my temples, and also the side of my nose for a much more structured look. Moving on to blush, I'm just taking the NYX Mosaic Blush to blush up our cheeks. Favorite highlighting palette, which is the NYX Stroke of Genius Illuminating Palette, to just mix all the colors together and to make yourself glow. Moving on to eyeshadow, I'm taking the NYX All I Ever Wanted box, and I'm taking a white matte shadow to just set my eyelids. Just taking a purple shade from the palette and put it at my crease to act as a transition. Here I'm just using a fluffy blending blush to blend everything out, and taking these two NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil and taking a blue shade at the middle of the lid, and also a green color shade at the outer corner. Here I'm just taking two blue shimmery shades right here to put it at the center of my lid, and also moving on to taking a deeper green color shade to put it at the outer corner to make the eyes have a gradient-like effect. And to deepen the outer corner of the eyes, I'm just taking a darker of a purple to just pack on at the outer corner of the eyes, and using a blending blush to blend everything out. I'm just taking these two beautiful pigmented shades right here to smoke out my lower lash line, and I'm just focusing my lower lash line and also connecting my lower lash line to the outer corner of the eyes. And here I'm just taking a detailed brush to add a little bit more of the purple color at the lower lash line, and here I'm just highlighting the brow bone using a very beautiful shimmery shade. And here I'm just taking a shimmery white and pinky purple type of shade to highlight the inner corner of our eyes. Moving on to the brows, I'm taking these three products right here to make a gradient brow, and start off with the NYX Gel Smudger right here in the blue color, vibrant blue color shade, to put at the end tail of the brow. And then moving on at the center of the brow, I'm just taking the NYX Vivid Bright Eyeliner right here to put it at the middle of the brow for that pop of color. And last but not least, I'm just taking a shimmery gold color shade to put at the beginning of our brows. And to make our brow extra special, I'm just going to put on some pressed glitters onto our brows. So starting off with a blue color pressed glitters, a red color pressed glitter, and also last but not least is the yellow color pressed glitter. I Now moving on to the fun part of the makeup tutorial, which is the glitter tears. So starting off, we're gonna use a purple color shade to draw lines under our eyes to mimic tears. And this will just give you a roughly sketch on where you're gonna put your glitter later on. Here I'm just taking a little bit of glitter glue to place it exactly onto our sketch line so that the glitter sticks much more easier onto the glitter tear. So starting off, I'm just using a deeper color of a purple, mixing them together to put our glitter tears. And then using a lighter shade of a glitter, this is a beautiful baby pink color, and to just put it at the end of the tears to make a gradient-like effect for the tear. So to add a little bit more dimension to the tears, I'm taking a deeper purple chunkier glitter to place it exactly where the tear starts, so we have a much more beautiful like a tear look. And then I'm moving on to a very beautiful light baby pink chunkier glitter at the end of the tears as again for a much more gradient look effect. Adding more glitter to the eye makeup, and first of all using the glitter glue so that the glitter will stick together, and then I'm just using the green color chunky glitter to put it at the center of our eyelids and moving on to the gold color chunky glitter. Of our eyes, so I'm just adding a little bit of the chunky glitter in a pale kind of yellow shade. And back to continue decorating our glitter tears, I'm just taking a little bit of rhinestone from this wheel right here to put add a little bit of a lash glue and then stick it randomly onto the glitter tears. I'm just gonna skip this part because it's so tedious. And then moving on to our wing liner, I'm taking the NYX Vivid Bright Liner in the shade, it's a red color shade, a beautiful red color shade, and I'm just winging it out. And then because we want to have more glitters, I'm just taking this pressed glitter right here and to press it onto the glitter liner that we did. And to add once again more dimension to the glitter tears, I'm just taking these two type of color of the NYX Vivid Bright Eyeliner and to just randomly put dots all over the glitter tears to have again the extra dimensional feel. Putting some red dots all over the eye makeup that we did earlier on our eyes. And then moving on, I just pop on some colored lashes right here. And finally to our lips right now. So starting off, I'm just using the NYX Suede lipstick right here in a deep purple vampy shade and to outline our lips. For the center of the lips, I'm just taking this beautiful vibrant red color shade right here from NYX. It's a very like liquidy type of cream lipstick, and I'm just putting it at the center of my lips and also pressing my lips together. And then I'm just adding back the purple color shade at the outer rim of the lips and also adding back the red color shade and pressing it together to have a gradient ombre kind of effect. And moving on to adding more glitter to this look, so I'm just taking this beautiful red color glitter right here to put it at the center of our lips. And then moving on, taking a deeper glitter color mixed with like a deepened black red kind of color and put it at the outer corner of the lips. And last but not least, to just add on at the cupid's bow at the tops of the lips and also at the tops of the center of the lips, a very light baby pink color, so that the lips will stand out even more. And last but not least, to add a little bit more something to this look, I'm just taking a lot of the purple color shade in a very densely packed brush and I'm just swiping it across onto my neck, so we have a much more sculpted neck. And to add a little bit more dimension to the neck, I'm just taking a beautiful shimmery purple color shadow right here to just do the same thing for an extra dimensional look. So that's it for this look right here. I really hope you guys enjoyed this look and also as this makeup tutorial. Please do like this video to show some love and support, and also if you like this look right here, don't forget to stay tuned for my upcoming videos, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!